Annyeong. Hi. Nice to meet you. So, I'm good because of you. Thank you, thank you. Welcome to my channel. This is David M. Wow! Wow! Shout out to you! We'll shine together! Anyway, today, what I'm gonna show you a swear word is, you know what? Bouncer. Bouncer. Sounds like bouncer, right? And then let's find out the meaning is first slang a person employed at a club, pub, disco, etc. To throw out drunks or troublemakers. To expel disorderly persons. Second, a person or thing that bounce. Third, something large of its kind. Extras. So, let's make a brief sentence. I like a biggest apple of its kind, period. 네, 오늘도 한번 또 소개시켜줍니다. 아주 간단한 bounce입니다, bounce. 근데, bounce가 이 허풍을 떨다라는 뜻이 내 사전에 나왔는데 영영사전에 안 나왔더라고요. 그러니까 사전마다 조금 차이가 있어가지고 그런 차이점이 있어요. 근데 이 bouncer는 이 허풍을 떨다라는 의미로 좀 꽤 쓰는 것 같습니다. 네.